You know, I'm so excited to be able to fit everything into one vehicle. The ProMaster fits not only the dresser I have, but the littles that I have to put into the store today too. So it was able to go right to the storage shed, grab what I need, and bring it over in one trip. You know, it's got the windows going all the way across, so it really makes it easy to see everything around you. So when we're picking or you see a garage sale or maybe there's something going on, you won't miss anything. You know what I love about this too is it has that tow haul feature. So we're able to add another trailer right behind it and it's ready to go so that if we wanna do a large pick, we don't have to go back, especially if we're leaving the state to go to an estate sale or something. Too, especially since we have the feature of not having all of the windows in it, we can wrap the whole back, but then having a full billboard on each side of the vehicle and in the back. So no matter where people see us coming from the left, the right, or behind us, they're gonna see Modern Barnyard and know that we're in town. You know, it was so easy to back up and to park right here. The backup camera and the huge beers on each side made it easy to be able to not hit anybody in the parking lot, which was important for me. It is low enough that we can grab this without having to step up or step down. I just love that. Look at how easy this is to maneuver. Set it on the edge. And look at that, it's still at height to move. I think working with Brandl is a partnership that's going to take us years down the road. We'll start with one ProMaster, but I know eventually we're going to have a fleet because as we grow and we start adding more and more stuff to our store, we're going to need to be able to get out there picking and keep finding goodies for people to come in and buy. Well, it's great. In my ProMaster, I can fit me and my picking partner, and we can go on the road and find more treasures.